And welcome to the castle, everybody. This is KnightsaberZ42. Hey, how about that Apollyon run last time? How about this Apollyon run today? Oh, I was really disappointed. Like, in the time that I've been playing Isaac, that dying by spike has actually never happened to me. I'm really disappointed in myself on that one. So our first item room is going to have... Ooh, Godflesh, right? Yeah, shrink shots. I'll take that. It's such a fun item. I mean, being able to shrink enemies and whatnot. The Empress will make us into Horde Babylon State. So I'll take the card for now. And if we fight Little Horn or freaking Big Horn or one of those other stupid bosses that I really don't like, that basically any boss that isn't Monstro. Oh, yeah, run away from me. Get stepped on. Then I'm pretty much going to pop the Empress. So as you can see, I stepped on the little tiny enemy. So if you're bigger than an enemy, then you will actually go ahead and... Wow. Then you will actually go ahead and crush them, instantly killing them. Although, if you have the one makes you small item, it doesn't quite work. Like, if you're actually smaller than that enemy, then it doesn't quite work. So one makes you larger pills would actually be a little bit better for us. Although, not really, because we can already squish those enemies. Da-da-dum. Oh man, are you serious? You're the kind that likes to freaking block my shots or push my shots away. Well, he dies, so it's all cool. A lot of these enemies are dying by fire, which is awesome for me because I really don't want to deal with all of this, all these shenanigans. And can I point out that they're actually all on fire too? Why is my watch vibrating, but not my phone? Makes me wonder what time. Oh, it's 7:30, so it's definitely not, my watch is not telling me to go to sleep. So yeah, my watch actually does that. It reminds me, hey, you should probably go to sleep now or get ready for bed. And I like to do some reading before bed, so that's how I can tell when to actually go. But I haven't been doing that lately. I've actually been watching YouTube videos and stuff. Okay, the door is open. I'm not going to the item room. Void does not work on item rooms and deals with the devils unless you've actually bought the item. So that is to be something of note in case you are playing as Apollyon with the, or playing with the Void. Oh wow, I shrunk the shot. Wow, okay. Kudos to you, man. I didn't even know that you could shrink shots like that. That's actually pretty entertaining. Okay, two shots is enough to kill any of his crappy shots. Oh, yeah. And I like how the enemies will actually run away from you, too. I wonder if I can shrink bombs. How would that work, though? Yeah, you're dead. Thank you. What do we got? I'll take it. It's the damn. It's the all stats up, then reshuffled. So I have same amount of damage. My range went up. Oh, something else. Apparently, if the voided item that gives you a stat increase is range, it'll actually take the range down instead, which I didn't know why. Oh my gosh, they rerolled my HP and it was lowered. Okay, I always forget that HP is actually a stat, so that really sucks, man. And if I get hit by this champion, I'm as good as I am actually dead, legitimately. Here we go. Enemy is dead. Ding dong, the enemy is dead. The wicked enemy, the enemy. Oh, what is this? Ace of clubs converts all into bombs. Clubs are bombs. Spades are keys. So I would like to have the ace of spades, I guess. But I actually do need bombs. So if it happens to be a penny drop, then I will use it. Because there's a tinted rock back there, and it's, I'm gonna need it. Yep. Here we go. Thank you for my bomb. Place it right here. Hopefully, two soul hearts. Not a bomb and a soul heart. Okay, so I got my bomb back in return. So turned out to be pretty good. Oh yeah. Yeah, and oh, but if I step on you, you're just gonna explode in my face, so that won't be any beneficial to me, so I'm not gonna step on you. All right, huh, one enemy's already, yeah, step on him. I like how you can actually, oh, what's going on? You can actually squash champions. That makes it so awesome. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I got a heart back. So, we're definitely going to want to get our luck stat up a little bit so we can have more God's Flesh shots, shrinking enemies. I wonder if the wall spiders can be shrunk. What is that? actually. I'm gonna take it because this is an HP up. And that was a tier delay. Excuse me. Oh, gives you a random chance to fire a razor blade, which deals 400% damage. 0.4 tiers up. This item also turns your tiers red, but does not actually change the damage stat. Okay. So that was actually kind of bad. Well, actually, depending upon our how often we're doing it, then yeah, this could actually be a good, because some of our shots will actually turn into a stat, or will turn into an actual stat upgrade. Let's go ahead and get this tinted rock. Oh yeah, key and a soul heart. Let's go ahead and fight our boss. Ragman. Get those razor blade shots in there, man. Oh wow, that shot actually almost connected. Gosh, get away from me. I'm gonna step on you. Oh, his little head! Look at it, did you see that? His little head was like bouncing around. How awesome is that? Oh wow. Of course, at the last possible moment, his freaking spider decided to grow back. Go ahead and shoot. But that's actually really funny. I'm so glad they put a detail like that where your actual little tiny head will actually hop around and stuff. Can we just please die? Or get shrunk? There we go. He's shrunk. Down. There we go. It's an HP upgrade, but I'm gonna wait. What do we got? It's Krampus. If it's head of Krampus, I'm gonna go ahead and absorb it. I really am hoping it's head of Krampus because I want a random stat upgrade. I don't want the lump of coal. Which is kind of very stupid for me to say because it's gonna be a raw. Yeah, it's, I mean, the lump of coal would have been a raw upgrade. Ooh, swallow a penny. Absorb. Thank you. It's kind of weird that it actually automatically uses that item. Okay. That was magic scab. Anything else in this? No. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Because I don't want to waste time. Stop thinking about stuff. Just play. Play, play, play. Curse of the Lost. Oh, great. Can you actually... can you actually shrink Larry Jr.? I don't think so, actually. Because it's not... well, I mean, I'm not even getting God's headshot, so... could this go any slower? Well, I mean, he is a champion, so... I guess he shall be excused, and he will be loved. He will be dead. Thank you for that soul heart. Oh, and another soul heart. Yes, yes, and more yes. I didn't even check the other wall to see if there was a way out through there, but I really don't care. Die mushroom. There we go. Oh, are you gonna die too? Oh, he got shrunk. Get... oh wow, this mushroom is shrunk. Yep, step. You should be dead in like a couple more hits, right? No. If I step on him, he's just gonna explode. Think about what you're doing before you actually do it, please. Oh, okay, so the wall spiders do shrink, surprisingly enough, even though you're probably never going to be able to actually step on them. Well, I mean, very rarely would you be able to step on them, because usually there's a pit right before. It's going to take you 3 hits. Oh, wow, I actually got the razor blade shot in there. I was like, guppy item, please? It wasn't. Okay, nothing in there. Oh, it actually gave me quite a few number of spiders. Okay. Let's go down. I might have to check that large room later for any other ways in. What is this? It is a single gold chest. I'm gonna pass up on that. Is there another way out of this room? I guess I should check. Yeah, it's on the left side, so we're gonna head that way. Okay, it's not 3 hits, unfortunately. It's probably going to be something like 4 hits. Well, not for you, Sonny. You're gonna get stepped on like Duke Nukem does to his enemies with this little shrink ray. I remember that specifically from the N64 game. Boom! Get dealt with by a razor blade. Haha. Okay. No shrinky dinks here. actually. I would love to get those two keys. Wow. Okay. Oh, they do shrink. Look at that. How does this work? Can I step on you, please? For science? Oh, he turned big. Oh, he's small again. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, sweet. You can actually step on them, too, if you can catch up. Except my speed is crap because it's 0.8. It's smaller than basic Isaac speed or basic character speed with the exception of, what is it, Maggie? Okay, our item room is going to have a fantastic item for us. Bob's brain. No, thank you. Got a damage up. Excellent. Also got a tier delay down, so excellent on that part too. So our DPS went up twofold. It provided us with extra tiers, a fire or fire rate up. I see that tinted rock right here. I'm getting myself a soul heart back. Another penny. So my Krampus's head should not be activated anymore, correct? I shouldn't have that ability on the void because I used it this time. Oh yeah, get small. Wow, there's a lot of bomb flies here. Oh, I was so hoping that they would all explode. Oh, wow. Okay, it's just one hit. It's gonna kill them, pretty much. Now, you're not gonna die. That's unfortunate, but I can still kill you pretty easily. And what about you? This guy is tanky. Wow, I can't believe I managed to actually avoid taking a hit there. Surprisingly enough. Let's go to the secret room. Yeah, stupid reroll. Do I want to check my shop? I don't think so, because I don't have 15 cents yet, and I want that guaranteed item. Me getting an item, that is. Let's go to the boss, get this dealt with. We're gonna see if we're gonna reroll or not. Oh yeah, come on. Oh, he summoned a little monster. Oh, I totally forgot about that. If I could get my razor shots in there, that would be excellent. Okay, now we got spiders to deal with. Oh well. Yeah, cough it up, man. Cough it up. You're just gonna die. There we go. Dead and dead. Pile of bandages. We're gonna take. Because of reasons and stuff. I do like orbitals. I like them when they actually... I can use them to actually deal damage to enemies. Can't go there. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and hit that rock a couple times before I realize there is a rock there in the first place. Of course you're gonna hit me. But hey, oh my gosh, die. Anarchist cookbook. We're gonna pick it up, put it down, we're gonna absorb it. Once I get my charge. Pretty fly for a dead guy. Let's go to this skinny long room. Wow, very lucky for me. You know what, you get stepped on. You get the highest degree of murder done to you. You're gonna get stepped on like a little, grasshopper. Alright, so we got Void. We're gonna use it on the Anarchist Cookbook. It's a garbage item, in my opinion. So there we go. Oh, I still have Krampus's head! Oh my gosh! Okay, so, wait, hold on. I still have Krampus's head. So does that mean that I can use that from now on? How does that work? Like, I'm thoroughly confused now. Because I thought that you would only be able to use the item once in Void. Did I miss an update or something? Or did I miss reading about an update or something? Thank you. What do we have? Soul Heart. I don't want the Pokeball. I'm going to take the Soul Heart. And, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not going back for that Pokemon Go item. Oh, gosh. Of course I would do that. I should have just played chicken with him and won. Instead, I decided to be a chicken. Okay, something die, please. Something... There we go. Why did I decide to go forward? Who knows? There we go. You're just a little... There we go, gotcha. And I should be able to outrange you, so... Oh my gosh, don't do that. Seriously. Seriously. Just die, thank you. The blasting cap, don't want. There's our boss. Let me get this side all cleared up. And there we go. So I haven't found the item room yet. Let's go ahead and find it, because I will actually am going to use it on the boss. What floor? Flutter Caves number 2. It's not mom. It is a Gertie. And what I should be doing is getting in here with freaking ball of bandages. Except I decided to actually take some damage. Okay, we're not gonna do that, because I'm an idiot with it. There we go. It's like, I think I'm doing extra damage to him, but I'm not actually. Because apparently getting close enough is going to be taking damage. And my damage is actually not very good right now. So, wow. Almost got hit there. There we go. Baited him into that side attack. Yep, you're getting re-rolled, sonny. Oh my gosh. Oh, why did I do that? I am an idiot. That was a freaking deal with the devil. I know so because I actually heard the sound, but I didn't comprehend that's what it was. I am such an idiot. Oh my gosh. I can only... Well, it's not going to reappear, that's for sure. I mean, it's done, it's done. I'm just going to have to live with the consequences, I guess. And those are some pretty serious consequences. Oh my gosh. I am just really tired. Too. It's not even funny. Like, I didn't even get any sleep last night. Yeah, thank you for blowing up. There we go. Oh, you're alive. Yeah, you run away. Get dealt with. Oh, man. We're gonna do it. Yep, Lazarus' rags. Basically, it's gonna have me come back as Lazarus, so... For my inevitable mistake of when I actually do die. How are you still alive? You got hit by a razor blade. And I know the champion has also been hit by a razor blade too. Two razor blades. Almost three razor blades. How about that? Item room, please. Nope. Okay, so it's gonna be over to this big room. And there it is. Yep. Exit. I'm so glad. Oh my gosh, that almost ended badly. I actually didn't see that razor blade shot until it was too late, and I was already in the moment of moving. Yeah. Okay, this thing needs to die, because I know I've hit him several times. Thank you. How about, yeah, you're gonna die too? There we go, got one. And the other. Wow. That is how tired I am, I guess. Oh my gosh, stop doing stupid stuff, please. Thank you for that half heart, though. I can never remember what the Libra is, so, okay. Lowered my damage by 0.07. Did I go to the item room? I don't think I have, so I'm, alright, gosh, I haven't gone to, oh, that's double key room. We do have 13 keys, so let's do it. It's batteries. Wow. Really should have rerolled Libra, to be honest. But... Dem's the way the cookie crumbles. Do I want to take that? I'm gonna say no. Is that a Tinterrock? No. Okay, so I don't want to take the Pokemon Go item. Can't reroll it either. Or I can't absorb it because it's a passive item. That really sucks. I missed out on that deal with the devil. I'm gonna kick myself in the ass about that one. It's just a horrible Christmas maze. Not too bad, but still pretty bad. I'm almost tempted to go ahead. Wow, you're super tiny. Step on you. Got you. Ho 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 ho. Yep, razor blade you. Okay. I guess you're just gonna appear right in front of me. So that I have to walk into you. And of course, just my deal with the devil chance. Okay, I can shrink portals apparently. How about that? I got a dime or a nickel. I wish I knew my money. Gosh. Dang. I mean, with those heads that are like swarming around, it's really tough. Okay, just die. Things need to start dying, like, seriously. Oh, he also floated away because he's small. And he was small. So where you at? There you are. It's like, are you gonna start running away from me or something? Surprisingly, I killed the other one first before I killed the small one. Thank you. Yeah, get knocked back. Get knocked back. It's kind of weird that they just naturally move back into the spikes. It's very strange. Strange indeed, Dr. Strange. Sorry, Benedict. Cumberbatch. 2016 Marvel Cinematic Universe movie. Get dealt with. I'm tired of your little shenanigans and your champion ways because you could have killed me easily. Okay. At least they don't hop, like, at you intensely like those other spiders do. I guess that's, like, the only good thing about them is that they don't do that crap. Because if they, like, hopped right for you, like, super fast, that would be just way too much for me. Yeah, die. I'm just gonna straight up kill you. And yep, you're never gonna cross the gap. So, wow, 3 shots for one of those tears or bullets or whatever you want to call them. I cannot take advantage of that blood bank, so let's pretend it's not even there. Actually, I can take advantage of it by doing this. And only got 1 penny. Okay, reroll that and use the anarchist cookbook, I guess. Oh, that's gonna really start to annoy me. Oh gosh, you do shoot stuff. Yes, 1 soul heart. Not a soul heart, okay. I have also not been looking for my secret rooms and I have the bombs, I should do that. Okay, the secret room was not over there, surprisingly enough. Excuse me, so what was this room like? Yeah, actually, I'm really surprised the secret room wasn't over there. Or at least the top secret room or something. You're a very tiny spider that I can't even see. Excuse me. Can you just... Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. A big explosion just that would end all of you. Thank you, Ball of Vantage Girl, for actually blocking that shot. Let's see what's inside of our shop. Greed? Nah, it's not greed. But it is a pedestal item, and I will go ahead and use that. Bottle of pills. Give me a bottle of pills. I'm gonna go ahead. Buy this. Grab that. I didn't get a stat upgrade. Oh, I can use it now. That's right. Oh, I always forget. Pedestal items are actually going to, or active items or spacebar items are actually going to be used as my spacebar item now. So I'm always going to be getting pills, which is pretty good. So why, like, it kind of seems redundant that they would change void into it now being all items. This is the mom fight, right? Well, I mean, if it's the mom fight, then cool. Okay, because I'm gonna take the Polaroid or whichever item I deem best. Wow, that bomb fly did. Wow, really? Really? That was like a douchey move, putting yourself in that between those two stones. And yet, stay in one spot for like 5 seconds. And can I not stay in one spot for 5 seconds? Okay, there we go. You know what? Please just die. Okay, I got some more rocks in case he tries to hide over there. Meow, 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 meow. There we go. Come on, man. Wow. Why you gotta be hopping all over the place, man? Of course, I shouldn't have bothered getting that close. I just realized my deal with the devil chance is like 9%, so that's non-existent. Unless I get really lucky, which I'm not. There we go. It's a range upgrade. This is one of those items I'm really gonna push into rerolling because that is garbage for me. So let's see if we can make it happen. Wow. They really put me... Wow. Okay. They're really putting me in weird situations. Okay. Didn't get anything out of that. Excuse me. You're gonna split up into two more. Excuse me. Like golden poop. Let's do it. Push the pennies over here, please. Yeah, look at that. Interesting that. Come on, I just need to complete three more rooms. And I can actually do that because there's two big rooms. God's flesh, please. Maybe shrink this enemy down so you can step on him. No, okay. We got one, you got just another one over there. Just gonna get razor bladed to death. There we go. Wow, my shots are pushing this guy away like none other. It's kind of sad, but at the same time, it's pretty funny. So if I had like spectral tears or piercing shots, this with the razor blade would be pretty cool. Cause I mean, 400% extra damage or base damage that you have, that's a pretty big deal. Wow. So that's actually really cool. If we could get that, but I highly doubt we're gonna get that. Let's go up to the big room. To the big room. Where's Pin? There he is. Three pins. I like how they're just stuck together. Oh, this is normally the time when you do your butt move. Excuse me. Okay, I'm starting to feel my throat in the phlegm. It's kind of weird. Okay, what is doing? Oh, yeah, that attack. Oh, you're dead. Too bad you can't shrink Pin. That'd be pretty cool. And then when, like, if he tries to charge at you, you can just step on him instead. Got you. I was like, this is a bad spot to stay around in. And the last one. There we go. Bye-bye. Gotcha. Alright, got my void item ready. Let's go back to the boss room and suck up the stat upgrade. That is range. Excuse me. Oh, it's like, oh, my voice. It's not hurting, it's just that I got crap in it. Okay, thank you for not pushing me on the freaking... Wow, really? Like, as I was leaving, it blew up. Well, I did get a damage upgrade, I think. Double key room, let's do it. Gotta reroll my whole run? I wish. Like, seriously. Now would have been, like, the best time to have done it. Because we are in a pretty bad spot. Thank you for that heart, though. Got a key and some pennies. Some penny. Penny. Oh, is this room again? We can just push the enemy. I guess it's because I'm pushing the enemy into the spikes. What? Okay, how does that work? Like, he died, but he also hurt me. He hurt me. I don't know how. Probably because he rushed, I guess, but he was small enough that he would still die. I can see forever. Great. And something's wrong. Something's always wrong. Thank you for dying. You're dead. Okay, I am almost dead again. Something just died automatically. Don't know what it was, but it was something, and it died. Thank you, Bottle Bandage, for doing some damage there. Okay, it's a good thing I did not check to see if that other room was a secret room, because it couldn't have been. Not with this here. And I have plenty of range to actually make it through. That fire almost got me. You almost got me, guys, but I hate you, so. Let's go back into this room over here, because I need some hearts. And I will bomb for a heart, too. Don't think I won't. I will, because I did. Let's go down. Oh, yay. Of course. Of course that would happen. Only to me, though. I'm gonna die by spikes yet again. It'll be a sad day. Let's actually make sure that we're far from the actual bomb this time. Actually, I would like to actually stand in the center, please. Oh, thank you, God's flesh. And I missed, like, all my God flesh shots missed the last enemy. There we go. Tarot card. The devil. Alright. Bomb. Got another soul heart. Excellent. Let's go to the left side. Oh, yes, please. All of the bags. Just give me some keys. I could actually use some bombs right now. Unfortunately, I don't have the bombs. Oh, sweet. What is this? Joker, please. Two of clubs. Item multiplier. Bombs. Thank you. It's good to know that we have a battery there.
I'm dead. I got a nasty cough. I got something stuck in my throat.
That's what they sound like. That's what I'm about to sound like too, to be honest. I have to cough, but I don't want to cough because, you know what, just screw it. Everything here, just die. I can't believe that this chub did not die. Wow, none of them actually died. That means they are super tanky. Can they please shrink? Oh, and of course they're going to, you know what, Book of Belial it. Full health. That's good to know. I have that in the rotation. I just make them go up and down. Wow, of course they would sandwich me like that. Oh my gosh, there go both of my soul hearts already. Oh man, we're just... I don't know what it is, but when I play on the weekends, I guess it's because I actually play after work. It goes so horrible for me. Everything goes horribly wrong. Another tarot, a bicycle card. It is the two of clubs. I'm gonna go ahead and multiply that again. Ghost pepper. Since my luck is really good, I will go ahead and take that. There's no reason for me to actually reroll. Oh man. I was about to ask a really stupid question, but then I realized the answer. I was about to say, if I reroll, if I use a void on the mom fight, well, I mean, I wouldn't get the actual Polaroid or the negative, because that's not how the item works. I would just get a random stat upgrade. Okay, so, yeah, I answered my own question there. But, I mean, that was a good thought, too. But they're not active items, so. Okay, the, actual secret room is somewhere on this room. And I will be paying a visit to my, shop. If anything, I'm going to start donating. Because I would... Oh, man, it's a stupid champion. Those champions are so tanky. Like, every champion I've seen, like, the ones with the crowns, they have, like, the most ridiculous amount of HP. Or there's something else that I'm not getting about the enemy. Oh, man, I almost didn't see that fly because he was, like, freaking... Okay. Let's not use all of our keys on the things this time. Something's wrong. No, thank you. Bomb him. Thank you. And I will go to my shop. It turned out to be greed. I was wondering when we were going to fight this bozo. It's okay. He's dead. Got a lot of money. So hopefully if I can find a shop or some donation machine. But this is the last floor. Yeah, this is it. This is all that we have before we fight mom. So no donation machine. That really kind of sucks a little bit. Not going to lie. Okay. Just, you need to die. And you need to die, too. Alright, top secret room. Cool. This is 48-hour energy. Cool. Okay, it's another one of these seemingly really tanky champion spiders that I fought quite a bit of the same color today. Oh, gosh. Of course he would freaking come up at the last moment before I step on his sorry little ass. Oh, man. Oh, killed. We got him. We got him. We got him. Oh my gosh. Stop coming up. Stop growing up on the very last moment. Because now I gotta go. Oh, okay. I don't have to go back to the secret room. Alright, let's fight, mommy. It's gonna be a long fight. That much is for sure. I think it was with the candle. In Vanilla Isaac, you could just use the candle at one of the doors, even when there was a mom part there, and you would deal damage to her. I wonder if, yeah, I'm pretty sure they fixed that in Rebirth, so. Die. Why did I not dodge? Wow, he actually ran into my flame. Excellent. Too bad you can't shrink the mom ankle, or cankle, or whatever you want to call it. It's a cankle, man. The great cankle in the sky is coming down upon thee. Yeah, you're gonna die. And I would love to step on you. I'm not gonna bother just yet. I'm just gonna go ahead and shoot you to death. I'm surprised you didn't actually step on the this dark colored meat guy. Come on. A foot needs to stomp down or something. There we go. There we go. Wow, I managed to get hit there. I was like, don't let this... I need to get lucky on some sort of a Polyon run. Oh, excellent. I was like, we actually beat her. Yeah, the Polaroid. Let's do this, I guess. No tinted rocks either, so we're going down to the next floor. Because that's all we can do. Excuse me. One hit and we are dead. I haven't gotten any HP upgrades. In fact, I've gotten HP downgrades. And then I had an HP upgrade. Okay, that's right. So I'm actually still at starting health. Which actually amazes me quite a bit. No tinted rocks in this room. Sorry, I will actually take the time to look for that. Because it is super important that we survive and almost not die. Not dying is very excellent for our survivability. Wow, I should have died there. Should have probably gotten hit there too. There's a lot of times where I should have died. Thank goodness real life isn't like that. Yeah, those are a lot of times I should have died. But RNGesus kind of saved me. You're gonna whip at me if I get too close to your tentacle, so I'm just gonna shoot at you from afar. Look at how much money I have and how much I wish I actually had a donation machine. I'm half white, half black. I just realized. What's up with that? What's up with that? Do I have to kill the red ones? I think I do, or they're just gonna all explode at the same time. Yeah, they all explode. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool. Oh, good fire shot. Excellent. Nice fire. Nice fire. Me actually landing these fire shots that are randomized is excellent. If I could only get some of these shots in there. Razor blades or fire. Come on. I know you want it to get dealt with. Oh man, I almost dodged right into him. Eh. I'm out. My damage is still so poor that it takes two shots to kill those dips. First thing I'm gonna do is check for a secret room right here. Nope, okay. Sadly, it wasn't there. It wasn't there. Okay, we're not going to the curse room, that is for sure. Yeah, you're gonna get shrunk and, well, if I stepped on you, you would have spawned the creep and that would have killed me, so. Yeah, you can't outrange me, so boom, die. Yes, that heart is excellent. And if I actually get hit, I'll have some invincibility. Wow. Invincibility for at least 5 seconds or something like that. As I don't take your eyes off the enemy, please. Even if you're looking for freaking tinted rocks, just don't do it. Wow. I am Lazarus, that's right. I totally forgot I was gonna become Lazarus. I was like, why is that guy spawning flies instead? And he's not giving me the tell that he's about to shoot too, so that was a big problem. Oh yes, thank you flies for actually spawning and doing something. Two keys that I don't need right now. Oh, let's go to the big room. You know what? This room is very deserving of me just not wanting to get shat upon. Unfortunately, we only have one HP. So that's really, really bad. So if we get hit even once, we're dead. Okay, I picked right, chose correctly. Apparently. Yeah, get pushed back, man. I don't want to deal with you. In fact, I was actually considering just putting a bomb and hoping the bomb would take you out. But then that means that these guys would actually get spawned over in some, or like go to a wall or something. I guess we're just gonna deal with it. Oh god, is this a beast? Yeah, this run's done. I already know. I should have saved up for another charge of my void and used it. Instead, I am gonna have to grit my teeth through this one. Unless one of these fine young ladies would like to die right now. Please and thank you. Yeah, there we go. Got one. The other one will hopefully not get knocked back into me, because I do have considerable knockback. Yeah, just gonna have to take advantage of that. Wow. World's luckiest. Like, it's not even a dodge, but it was like a freaking knockback. I can't believe I actually survived that. Blue cap. I mean, I have to. HP plus tears up plus speed down. Shot speed down. So there we go. That it is what it is, and it is what I need. That HP upgrade is pretty big for us. I'm back to starting HP now, so that's a plus, right? After my HP downgrade of being transformed into Lazarus. Man, we just not have. I don't know. Have I been playing real poorly, or has the game just not been kind to me? Like, you have to kind of wonder. Like, was it me? Was it really me? Could I have done anything differently to save this? Yeah. Oh gosh. Thank you. Okay, take a deep breath. Thank you. Get stepped on. I was like, I really don't want to have to deal with the champion there by conventional means if I don't have to. And shrinking him down and then stepping on his fat butt was the way to go for me. There we go. That guy's small. And I can... Oh, yeah, that's right. The ones with the spiders will have the spiders freak out. That's... Oh, it's so funny. I like how it does that. It's like, oh, the spider, this fly, he's like, he's insane, he's fast, he's insane Carl or whatever. He's gonna get ya. But it always, you can always tell where that enemy's gonna spawn though. Okay, well, the portals have already been deactivated, so that's a good sign. Because I really didn't want to have to deal with them. Okay. It's a chest that spawns a small chest. It's always weird when that happens. No tinted rocks. Actually, there is a tinted rock. Holy crap. I actually spotted it for once. Boom. Yes. Thank you so much. It's like I barely saw that X on the rock. Oh, he's... Oh, I can't even step on him because he's got creep. He wants a perfect body. He's a weirdo. I really need to stop making that reference. It's gotten old. This is balls of steel. Perfect. Oh, my favorite pill. I'm pretty sure that's a lot of people's favorite pills. Just because it gives you like 2 soul hearts. And it's just so good. It's gonna save me. Save me. Excellent. Actually, that actually ended up working quite nice. 25 bombs and 20 keys. Why should I be so lucky to actually get that? I have no idea. Okay, there we go. I don't see any more tinted rocks, unfortunately. So, okay, no boss room yet. Oh, I hate you. Oh, please. Okay, so glad it wasn't the freaking skeleton hand. Oh, derp, derp, derp. I just come out whenever. Oh, a derp, a derp, a derp. There we go. He's finally out. He's out of his shell. No tinted rocks. No boss room. Not yet. I really need one, though. Really need that boss. I really want to fight. Wow, that guy is still over here. I didn't realize he was still there. I thought he was dead. But he was cowering in fear. The fear of what was to come, no matter what. That he could not deny his own destiny of death. Wow, that actually sounds really deep. Like Edgar Allan Poe-esque. Man, that was good. Here we go. Let's make this run fail. Actually, I'm surprised Anarchist Cookbook did not screw me over. One bit. Because it totally should have. And that's a range down, which I don't care about. Okay, we just got the little brimstones going around here. She should die, like, right now. Wow, another brimstone. Or another round of brimstone. Deal with the devil. Give me something good, baby. It is transcendent, baby. I do not want. Sorry. Not gonna take it. Let's go up to the cathedral. Right straight up, man. V is for victory. Let's do this. Curse of the maze. Will we beat Isaac? That is actually up in the air right now. I have to play extremely well. And you know me, I don't play extremely well. I get lucky. That is a realization if I ever did make one. Oh yeah, get, yeah, die from fire, please. Please, die from fire. Gotcha. I have not been using ball of bandages for damage because I'm really scared of dying. Ooh, another soul heart. Thank you so much, game. You're actually being very generous right now. Got you. And he dropped a heart too, which I don't need right now, and hopefully I won't need that. But you never know. There we go. Got them all. Don't want to go in that room because I know I don't want whatever it is. Okay. Actually gonna bomb right there. Yeah, there we go. He's actually ended up squishing it instead. Oh gosh. Get those razor shots in there, please. Do something. Like, is there any way to like predict where the foot is coming from? I guess it isn't. It's just gonna do it. Oh my gosh, my forehead itches like crazy. And he's dead. There we go. Itch, scratch, scratch. You don't itch, you scratch. Okay, another big room. It's actually a nice room, sorta. Nice-ish looking. I just got these cube owners. Oh, wait, that's death. Yeah, ooh, with fast scythes. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna give this guy a chill pill or some Tic Tacs, because he needs it. I mean, it's death, he's gonna have bad breath. What can I say, what can I say? Get in there, bomb. That did absolutely nothing for me. You should die, cube owner. Yep, he died. I'm so glad he's not, like, making me slow, but at the same time, I kind of wish it was a slow effect instead of these fast scythe tears. Because, I mean, my reflexes, even though I'm slow, it is pretty exceptional. Oh, yeah, that's right. When you get hit with the Lazarus over here, you actually bleed on the ground. Even though none of the enemies in this room can actually take that kind of damage because they are flying. Even death is flying. There we go. Got him, finally. Oh, man. Let's go up. Oh, dead end. Hey, actually did some damage there. Let's go ahead and use another bomb because I got plenty of bombs. Might as well start using them because I'm not going to worry about it on the Isaac fight. Although I probably end up will go ahead. Oh my gosh. What am I thinking? What am I thinking? I probably will go ahead and use Void on the Isaac fight just to make it go by and hope that I can at least get rid of his first two phases. Or maybe I should actually wait till the second phase and just get right onto the third. I think that's probably the best plan. Because I don't know what it is about the second phase, but it always trips me up. Makes me nervous. And so does the first phase, don't get me wrong, but I don't know. If I could skip a phase, it would definitely be the second and third phase. Wow, you're like moving. You know what? Just die. Get stepped on. Okay, any tinted rocks? Any last words before we get our run wrecked here? Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. And I almost pressed a space bar inside the actual fight. How detrimental would that have been? Come on, get these little razor blades. Oh, the fire shots that actually get rid of the tears as well. Excellent. I love it, I love it, I love it. Now if I can only get more of those tiers, please. That'd be very nice. Are you down to your second phase yet? There we go. Boom. I also killed the angels. How awesome is that? Get stepped on, man. Get stepped on, bruh. Okay, I should be close to the third stage. There we go, third stage. Oh, I just ran over an angel. Somehow, that shot from this angel actually didn't hit me, even though it probably should have. Wow, I actually got hit. Gosh. I'm so glad that was not a teleport. I really shouldn't take pills in a room, like, of this magnitude. Yeah, move out of the way. Oh my gosh, get him in the fire. How good was that? If I could only actually get more fire shots out there, that would be even better. Come on. We have the capabilities of winning this. Let's not squander it. I at least want to make it to the chest. Come on, you're about to do... Oh my gosh. I know you're about to do your little... reams from heaven attack. There we go. Oh man, if only I had stood still a little bit longer, I would have actually connected that fire shot. Oh, but he's dead by razor blade. Anyways, up to the chest. And we have plenty of keys for this, although I would really like Void. But that's okay. What do we got? Nope. Alright, Gimpy for sure. Ipecac, let's do this. Oh, it's Chemical Peel. Okay. Oh, I always make that mistake. I can get 2 stat upgrades. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Because anything that's gonna increase my DPS is desperately needed, especially by this point. Flight would also be good, but there's no flight. There are no flying items. Oh my gosh. One more hit. 2 more hits. Okay, one more hit. Oh, but Gimpy paid out. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Don't squander it. Don't squander it, man. What is that? What is the phrase that one guy says in Rick and Morty? Something. I can't remember, honestly. I shouldn't have picked up that heart. I should have just left it because I would have been at a half heart interval. Okay. Definitely don't want the freaking box of spiders. It's a horrible item. Okay, can we not? And a really, oh my gosh. Well, okay. Yeah, just don't. Okay, and there's also a big one there. He's probably gonna come up from above. Yep, I was right. Thank you. Oh, that half heart. Half heart is big. I just need to actually do some damage. Get in there. There's so many and my damage is just not doing it for me, which is very sad. Like, if anything, the reason why we ended up losing is because damage wasn't real with us. We weren't one with the damage. Okay, somebody needs to stop whistling. What I need to do is take you out. You little chargers, because you're the thing that's gonna kill me. So many little dips. Okay, but they're paying out with hearts though. That's the thing, and it makes me want to actually take them out real quick. Please die. Thank you. Thank you. So, oh my gosh, like, this is almost unbearable. Like, the fact that this is taking so long because my damage is really poopy. And if I could get these fire shots to actually come out with more frequently, then this would be really golden for us. Whoa, there was a dip right behind me, huh? Well, I don't believe that little shenanigan for a moment. Okay. We need to stay at a half heart interval. Because the payout from Polaroid could actually benefit us. The extra invincibility time. Okay, we finally got through this room. My gosh. What could be worse? Ragman? Not nearly as worse. Not nearly as bad. Don't want to pick that item up, though. He's actually not spawning anything. Okay, he's finally spawning something. Spawn a spider. Okay, like a regular spider. Okay, oh man. It's tense up in here. I like that little drawing of the guppy. Okay, tick you out real quick. Okay, I'm really wanting a heart now. Oh, I'm not even hitting him. Okay, got him. Give me red heart or soul heart. Preferably a soul heart. Should not be standing this close to him. Yeah, because of reasons like that. Go ahead and die. Yeah, get dealt with by my fire. Okay, got a key. We're going to go ahead and get some hearts back and go ahead and absorb these two items. Got some stuff out of it, but not nearly what I wanted. Oh, man. Why am I blue? Abadibabuda. Like, I got these blue swirlies around my head for some reason. War needs to be taken care of right now because of that. Come on, don't fail me now. We can do this. We have the capabilities. We're a better player than this. Okay, there is a heart over here that I need. I need it so bad. Take one more. Can this be a secret room, please? No. Okay. Game doesn't want to give me a secret room. That's okay. I'm drowsy. That makes the enemy slower. That was actually really good for us. This is the cage. With creep. Okay. So they have creep. They can spawn creep. And I got hit. And I better not fall on their creep. Why does creep stay on the floor so long? Doesn't make any sense. I should have died. Let's be honest. That should have very well killed me. Creep, go away. There we go. Okay. Oh my gosh. Why is the creep staying on so long? Like, seriously? Well, I'm dead. Oh my gosh. Okay. I am just... Oh, we gotta figure something out because having a losing streak on the weekdays is so bad. But thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free to leave a comment down below. Check the description for my Facebook and Twitter information. While you're at it, give this video a huge thumbs up to support the series. And subscribe if you would like to see more. I will see you guys in the next video. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum.